Only a few cars were on the road Thursday morning as several inches of snow blanketed Wilmington. Others took advantage of the sledding.